Hi, in this video I will demonstrate an example of how to find a cutoff score. We're given an example. It states the following. The LSAT Law School Admission Test has an average score of around 152. The standard deviation is around 15. Find the minimum score needed to be in the upper 10% of LSAT scores. Round the final answer to the nearest whole number. Assume the distribution is normal. And that's a key phrase because that allows us to use the normal distribution. So we draw the normal distribution, label the key elements. The mean is 152, standard deviation is 15, and we're given the upper 10%. So that's represented by this area here, 0.10. X is the cutoff score. That's the value we have to find. Now, to find the value, we need to determine the corresponding Z value. So in order to find this Z value, we need to compute 1 minus 0.10, 0.9. We look up the area closest to 0.9 in table E. That's going to be 0.8997. Looking to the left, 1.2, looking up, 8, the Z value, 1.28. And then we can compute the cutoff score. Using the cutoff score formula, X is mu plus Z sigma, mu is 152, Z is 1.28, the standard deviation is 15. We end up with 171.2, and we round, as stated in the problem, to 171. So that is the minimum cutoff score to be in the top 10%. Thanks for watching the video.